Well, I've had quite a bit of work with Reggie before that, so we had a pretty good feel for each other.